Good morning, children. Welcome to English class. Children, in today's session, we are going to discuss lesson 11. Minu and Kitty. There was a little girl. Her name was Minu. Minu had a little kitten. Her name was Kitty. Minu loved Kitty. Kitty loved Minu. Minu always gave milk to Kitty in a bowl. Now here in the picture, this is Minu and this is her little kitten Kitty. Okay, Minu, Kitty. So there was a little girl and her name was Minu and she had a pet, a little kitten. The little kitten name was Kitty. Now Minu loved Kitty very much and also Kitty loved Minu very much. Minu always she gave milk to Kitty in a bowl to drink. So Kitty loved Minu very much as she is feeding her as well as Minu is feeding and also loving Kitty. So Kitty loves Minu very much. Now what happened one day? We'll see. One day Minu got milk for Kitty. Kitty was not there. Where was Kitty? Minu put down the bowl and started looking for Kitty. Minu looked under the bed. Kitty was not there. Minu looked behind the cupboard. Kitty was not there. One day, Minu got milk for Kitty in the bowl. But Kitty was not there. Now she was thinking that where was Kitty? So she started searching for Kitty. She put the bowl down and started looking for Kitty. Minu looked under the bed, but Kitty was not there under the bed. Then Minu looked behind the cupboard. Kitty was not there behind the cupboard. Then Minu looked inside the clothes basket. Now Minu checked the clothes basket. Kitty was not there inside the basket. Minu looked under the table. Minu looked everywhere. Kitty was nowhere. So Minu was searching for Kitty. So she looked under the bed. Kitty was not there. She looked behind the cupboard. Kitty was not there. She looked into the clothes basket. There also Kitty was not there. Now Minu looked under the table, but she couldn't find Kitty. So Minu searched for Kitty everywhere, but Kitty was nowhere. Then, where was Kitty? Then Minu heard Kitty's voice, meow, meow. Minu looked up. Now Minu was searching for Kitty, but she couldn't find Kitty anywhere. Now she's thinking that where the kitty was, where it has gone. Meanwhile, Minu heard the voice, sweet little voice of Kitty. That is, meow, meow. By listening to the voice of Kitty, Minu looked up. Now she got Kitty. Now where is Kitty? Kitty is on the cupboard. There you are, on top of the cupboard, you naughty little kitten. You want to come down now? Minu asked. Meow, meow, Kitty answered. Now, after hearing the kitty's voice, Minu looked up. Kitty was there on the cupboard. By seeing Kitty, Minu said that you naughty little kitten, you want to come down now? She asked. Then Kitty gave the reply as meow, meow. Now, what should I do? Minu thought. Now, here Kitty is on the cupboard. It is so tall, it can't come down. So she was thinking that what should I do to let you down? Then Minu was small and the cupboard was so high. Then Minu had an idea. She brought a stool. Minu kept the stool near the cupboard and climbed on it. Minu raised her arms and brought Kitty down. Now, the cupboard was so tall and Minu was small, so she thought an idea. Then she brought a stool and she kept near to the cupboard and climbed on it. Now, Kitty, she raised her hands. Look here, she raised her hands so that she can take Kitty. Now, after raising her hands, she brought Kitty down. Minu hugged Kitty. I love you, Kitty. Kitty purred softly. Meow, meow. I love you too, Minu. Kitty jumped out of Minu's arms. Kitty began to lap up the milk in the bowl. Now, after getting down Kitty from the cupboard, Minu hugged Kitty and said that, I love you, Kitty. Now, as Minu said that, I love you, Kitty, Kitty also purred softly, that is said softly. Meow, meow. The meaning of it is, I love you too, Minu. Then, Kitty jumped out from the arms of Minu and started drinking the milk to lap up the milk in the bowl. So that is about the lesson Minu and Kitty. This lesson was written by Gita Rani Astana, has written this beautiful lesson Minu and Kitty. Now let's read the lesson, children. Lesson 11, Minu and Kitty. There was a little girl, her name was Minu. Minu had a little kitten, her name was Kitty. Minu loved Kitty, Kitty loved Minu. Minu always gave milk to Kitty in a bowl. One day, Minu got milk for Kitty. Kitty was not there. Where was Kitty? Minu put down the bowl and started looking for Kitty. Minu looked under the table. Kitty was not there. Minu looked behind the cupboard. Kitty was not there. Minu looked inside the clothes basket. Minu looked under the table. Minu looked everywhere. Kitty was nowhere. Where was Kitty? Then Minu heard Kitty's voice. Meow, meow. Minu looked up. There you are, on top of the cupboard. You naughty little kitten. You want to come down now? Minu asked. Meow, meow. Kitty answered. What should I do? Minu thought. Then Minu was small and the cupboard was so high. Then Minu had an idea. She brought a stool. Minu kept the stool near the cupboard and climbed on it. Minu raised her arm and brought Kitty down. Minu hugged Kitty. I love you, Kitty. Kitty purred softly. Meow, meow. I love you too, Minu. Kitty jumped out of Minu's arm. Kitty began to lap up the milk in the bowl. Okay, that is about the lesson Minu and Kitty. Hope you all enjoyed the lesson, children. Now with this, we'll close today's session. Coming to today's homework, children, read lesson 11, Minu and Kitty. Okay, that's it for today. See you in the next session. Bye, children.